exam, rectal exam. Why does that work, or why may it work? They could feel irregularities on the prostate. That's the rectum. There's the prostate right there. So if you had a tumor or something there, or even if it's enlarged, they can feel that and perhaps tell. But there's a better way to tell if a person might have cancer, and that's at least if you get